Light up a building, and they did yesterday afternoon. Shailen Bourne and Victor Kratz in their ice dance free skate. Karen Preston backstage getting ready for her free skate this afternoon. You just saw Shailen Bourne and Victor Kratz, their free skate programmer, backstage as the women get ready. Kurt Browning, men's champion behind us, signing some autographs and eating some lunch. And here's Uschi Kessler, who helped with Shailen Bourne and Victor Kratz, coached by Eric Gillies and Jose Picard. But I suppose we can call you a stylist. Is that properly the best word to describe what you do?
Well, Well, probably that's a good description, because I think I'm trying to create an image that is the real person that's inside of them, so that people get to know the person out there the way they really are.
What is the message that you're trying to get across, if there is one, with Shaylin Bourne and Victor Kraus?
To me, they're a fairy tale. Both are extremely special, and together they are magic. And I think that's, and I've got so many people saying to me, when you watch them, that's what love looks like.
Well, can I ask you something else about something away from it? When they get to the Winter Olympics, they're going to be competing against the likes of Torvald Lundin, who are allowed to come back. Your thoughts on the reinstatement of professionals?
I think it is very, I think for Vic and Shay, it's going to be very exciting to be on the same ice with legends. But I think for many other skaters, it is very, very difficult, because if you're on the cusp and it's the end, towards the end of your career, and you were hoping for this berth that's now taken away, I think it is very, very hard. But we are just lucky that for Victor and Shaylin, it's going to be an exciting moment.
And for you too. Thanks, Uschi.
Thanks.
Uschi Kessler, who is working with Shaylin Bourne and Victor Kraus, with Elvis Stoiko, worked with our own Brian Orser. Let's go back now to yesterday again and go to the dance combination of Pascal Lavanché and Sophie Maniat. They won the gold medal here in Ottawa at Skate Canada in dance. Thank you. And so Sophie Moniot and Pascal Avanchi win the gold medal in the ice dance competition yesterday. Navka and Gajolian of Belarus finishing second, and a bronze medal for Shaylin Bourne and Victor Kratz. Still backstage. And